The mining industry has always played an important role in the economic development of Sweden. Today, the Swedish mining cluster makes up 8% of the country's total exports. Sweden is a world leader in sustainable and responsible mining. Due to its lower extraction footprint, exports of Swedish metals generate savings of 6 million tons of CO2 every year. Zinkgruvan, located in the southeast on the banks of Lake Vättern, is one of the oldest underground mines in Sweden. Operating all year round, Zinkgruvan Mining comprises a well-organized underground network of tunnels and a processing plant producing zinc, lead, and copper concentrates. During the mining and treatment of the ore, water is essential, and that's where Atlas Copco's WEDA submersible pumps come in. Ensuring efficient and safe extraction, these dewatering pumps successfully deliver under extreme conditions to avoid flooding.
My job here is to make sure that the pumps in the mine are working. The reason I use the Atlas Copco WEDA 40 and 10 is because they are very efficient, they're user-friendly for the operators. We use them to get the water away when we are using the drill rigs, so they can see where they're drilling.
Here at the Enemossen, we use the WEDA 100 to control the water level in our sedimentation area. The best features with the WEDA pump are their lightweight and great capacity.
WEDA pumps offer a very good flow in relation to the low weight and power ratio that's appreciated among the customers. That means a very good ergonomic for the users of the pumps. Together with the support from Atlas Copco was one of the main reasons why Zinkgruvan chose Atlas Copco as a supplier.
The cooperation with Atlas started several years ago because of their great knowledge and good support.
They listen what we have for problems and help us.
WEDA submersible pumps ensure reliable and long-lasting performance, even in the toughest dewatering applications.